Alright, I finished my speech at 9:40 in the morning. My brother helped me. Now I'm about to surprise these King basketball girls with some free cities with DJ Wawa. I'm tired. I need to take a rap. Hey, ladies. How y'all doing? Not to interrupt y'all breakfast. Just giving y'all some CDs.
Okay.
Do you know what these CDs are for?
No.
Would you like to know what they're for?
I'm gonna need one.
For what?
Team
for Team Change.
I need another one. Can I get
this one? It's for?
Yeah. You can give it to your friends too.
Okay.
I'll put it right there.
Right.
Let me see. Do you know anything about student hood? Any of y'all?
Not a lot,
but like.
Can you give me a brief, explanation of student hood and what they do? Just off the top of their head.
Money's fun, a lot of activities on campus and everything like that.
I want some cereal.
Okay, can I get somebody else a different answer? Help her out.
Just thinking about that too. Y'all do a lot for us, as in trying to help us, better our education and make college a little,
By how? Or through what? You don't know. Okay, that was good. Y'all was the first group today that actually, kind of said something. You know what I'm saying? So, gonna give it up to KU women's basketball team. Cheers.
I know.
Y'all doing y'all thing. But if you want more information to know about student org, I basically tell the secrets and all the histories and stuff on teamchange.webly.com. It's WEEBLY.com. So go on there and check it out, because y'all don't know nothing about it, obviously. And I'm not going to sit here and give you a lecture. So go on the blog site and y'all find everything about it. This video will actually be on the blog site probably in 3 hours.
Okay.
So who y'all going to vote for?
What you said?
All right. I don't want to hear that. Do y'all research, okay?
I love these women. You think.